Hi, my name is Hazra Pazdalol, and I'm director working in feature films and television. My latest project is the animated proof of concept, Battle Suit. Battle Suit is based on a graphic novel called The Theory, published by T-Pub Comics, for which a television series is currently in development. Now, we only had 4 months to put this together, with a small team of three, including myself. We used Epic's Unreal Engine to produce the entire animated episode by utilizing and harnessing real-time CG animation. To power this project, I used the Razer Blade 15 Studio Edition, so I could work on this in whatever location I wanted to be in. But also, due to the fact that I have a small space, which I call my home studio, so it needed to be as compact as possible, yet boast impressive graphics power with the use of NVIDIA Quadro RTX 5000 graphics card, which is, thankfully, built into the Razer laptop. We used the Dragonfly virtual camera plugin for Unreal Engine, built by Glassbox Technologies, in order for me to capture some of these energetic cinematography featured in the Warzone sequence of the film. This, as a filmmaker, gave me flexibility, speed, and power to design and test shot ideas quickly and easily. The Razer Blade 15 Studio Edition laptop was constantly being pushed, with most of the scenes being very demanding with the amount of geometry, effects, and lighting, including scenes that were 700 frames long. So thanks to the Razer Blade 15 having the NVIDIA Quadro RTX 5000 built in, I was able to pump out ray tracing real-time rendering. Every single shot in this film is straight out of Unreal Engine, as in final pixels, meaning there is no compositing done at all, or any external post-processing done, apart from a few text overlays and color correction in editorial, which we did all in DaVinci Resolve. Now that made good use of NVIDIA's GPU, but also utilized Razer Blade Studio's 4K screen, allowing me to see all those details as I made creative tweaks to each shot's lighting and color, right through to deliverables. If I was to ask myself a few years ago if I would be able to pull off a project like Battle Suit that was not only of broadcast ready and of high quality cinematic and animation, but all done in real time, powered on a laptop, I would probably think to myself I was crazy and overambitious. But today, I could be making an animated film in a mobile and remote production environment without the need of huge desktop machines and expensive rendering. You know, we're in a very exciting time right now, where the impossible is being made possible, thanks to the power of real-time technology such as Unreal Engine, GPU from NVIDIA, and hardware from Razer, all being affordable and accessible to anyone who wants to tell their stories.